There has been a Black Hawk helicopter crash in Alabama. It happened near Huntsville. There are believed to be no survivors. The chopper belongs to the Tennessee National Guard, and we've learned it was on a routine training mission. Surveillance video shows the chopper falling from the sky. It then crashed onto a highway and burst into smoke and flames. No cars were hit, and it's still not clear how many people were on board.